Vegas Golden Knights select from the Western Hockey League's Winnipeg Ice center Peyton Krebs.
And with that, the wait is over for Peyton Krebs. Now, despite the injury, captain, leading scorer for Team Canada at the under-18 Worlds.
And Kelly McCrimmon, who's going to become the GM on September 1st, he was the owner, general manager, coach, everything with the Brandon Wheat Kings. He's watched Peyton Krebs since he was 14 years of age. So he knows him intimately over that period of time. So he's not worried. Obviously, you're satisfied on the mat. This kid reminds me of Ryan O'Reilly. That type of player, that type of impact on the game.
You know what's really cool about this? They're going to get Peyton Krebs. They already have Cody Glass. They're setting up center ice-wise unbelievably well in Vegas. Very well.
You know, one of the things I hear a lot about is how the Vegas Golden Knights are at the cap. When you're a Stanley Cup contender finalist, you should be at or near the cap. And so now that affords them the opportunity to develop some younger players. But you talk about Ryan O'Reilly. Ryan O'Reilly plays every single situation. He plays every single square inch of ice in the game. And we just know what he did in the Stanley Cup playoffs. And Peyton Krebs, the more and more I watched him, the more and more that similarity just kept hitting me over the head. And that's what Ryan O'Reilly does. He hits you over the head with his play, with his tenacity, with his competitiveness. Peyton Krebs has the same package.
You talked about Vegas being at the cap. They're going to have to make some moves here. There is reason to believe my colleague at TSN in Canada, Pierre LeBrun, reported today that William Karlsson is getting very close to a long-term deal with the Vegas Golden Knights.
Pretty good time to be compared to Ryan O'Reilly. Now, Bob, we watched Krebs limp up to get his jersey on to pose for this picture. And you'd have to believe if you're a Vancouver fan, that feels familiar in some way, because
well, it was way back in 1984